Welcome everybody. So it all starts again for Spurs, about 4 miles from home here in E10. Always an air of intrigue surrounding the first friendly of pre-season. The side skippered by Eric Dyer today in the sunshine in East London. Dyer plays it forward. There is Winks, back from Bergwijn. Forward towards the run of Niall John, who brings it down beautifully and gets his shot away, forcing the first save of note from Lawrence Vigouroux in goal. Starting in a deeper role, Niall John, but he was the most advanced here. Good ball that found him, and how about that for a first touch to set up the strike on the left foot. Spurs not hanging around here with Lucas. His Winks. Touch for John. He's able to get the shot away and forces another save from Vigouroux. On both occasions in this first half an hour that the Orient goalkeeper has been tested. It is Niall John that has provided the challenge. He was the Leyton Orient player of the year last season. He was called into flying action there to further underline his credentials. Really decent dig though from John. 1-4 of the last six league fixtures. Interim coach Ryan Mason, of course, Spurs last season. To clinch continental qualification on the final day, and they're in here after a good ball from Lucas for Dane Scarlett to keep his composure and pick out the corner. It is Spurs who strike first in this opening pre-season friendly for us. Winks to Lucas, and how about that for a first time through ball, releasing it perfectly into the path of the teenager. And Dane Scarlett does the rest. Struck it stylishly. Vicious ball, which needed well to keep in. Finds Smith in space. Brynan is target in the middle. Carter Vickers had to deal with it and did just about enough under pressure. Helped out by Joe Hart in the end. It's an awkward one for the centre-back. As far as kept. He was outnumbered, but he was brought down. Free kick in very dangerous territory here for the challenge on Dan Kemp. Whiteman with work to do, organising that wall again. Will be kept to strike it, and it's a really good effort. But more than matched by the save from Alfie Whiteman. This with a good strike. The goalkeeper able to react and get down in time. Alfie Whiteman came on, as we saw at half-time, and the 10 outfield players are now going to be altered by Nuno, and it's a chance for those that began on the bench to step into the spotlight. So let me run you through some of those that are being introduced into the action. Harvey White, midfield player, is on. So is Troy Parrott, back from his loan spell at Ipswich last season. Jack Clark coming on. TJ Ayoma. That's Malachi Fagan-Walcott, a 19-year-old defender. Now Fagan-Walcott. This is rapidly developing into a familiar pattern. Patient Spurs possession inside their own half before they try and move through the gears. Didn't quite work on that occasion. Tiriou still going and finds the finish. It's a brilliantly taken equalising goal for Leyton Orient, and Walter Tiriou has only been on the field a matter of moments before coming up with the equaliser. That is how to make an impression on his new manager. He had plenty to do in the build-up, but he was able to find that finish, and now plenty for Nuno to think about. Clark prodding it forward, gets the ball back, but that will be that, and it does end with the honours even. Spirited showing from Spurs in their first pre-season fixture, but the first half lead given to them by Dane Scarlett was cancelled out in some style by Rulsa Tiriou, who stepped off the substitutes bench for Leyton Orient to level it just minutes later, and that is the way it finished. Leyton Orient 1, Spurs 1.